Alright. So I believe I just finished pretty much what was it? Guess making sure Mr. Cyan has a resolve to fight. Because after the world ended and again him not being able to save his family, pretty much lost his will to fight and all that, so hopefully, well not hopefully, but I'm for sure he is able to steal himself. So again, I'm back here with Terra, trying to see if she can join us. Oh, someone's gone. Terra's gone too. Oh, snap. So we had come here before, but Terra didn't want to fight because she just wanted to protect all these kids. And then Katarine here, she's gonna have a baby, I know, because my mom looked like that before she had my little brother. Also, Dwayne kissing Katarine. How cute. I'm gonna take Mama away, are you? Mama being Terra. Pretty sure the dialogue keeps. Katarine ran away because Dwayne's not nice to her. Yeah, hopefully we can, Oh, Interceptor. Or not Interceptor. Just some dog. I don't know what to do. Katarine's pregnant. Where, question is, where Katarine right now? Other question is, where'd the dog go? Oh! Oh! Secret chambers. You're back. Katarine's going to be having a baby. I'm so happy that I'm going to have a child. But when I told that to Dwayne, he turned cold all of a sudden. Parenthood is a scary thing. So if he gained his resolve. Katarine. I'm sorry. I just didn't know how to handle all this. I acted like an idiot. But everything's okay now, so please, come back home with me. Bah. Guess who's back? Umbawa. See something. Either. I'll keep Katarine safe. Please protect the village. I don't have the strength to fight. Please beat Humbaba. You have to. I'll be fine with Dwayne by my side. Dog. Alright, come get some. Hoya. Oh, he didn't even put up the stance. Alright. So I think we're supposed to lose this on purpose. But I'm just gonna fight it as if I'm trying to win. I believe he's weak against bio. I think because he's green. I think this one's the one that does a flurry of 4 attacks. Yeah! Yep. 1, 2, 3, excuse me, 4. Ah! I think the fight's over. Yep. Terra! Going to trance mode? Yeah! Strength has returned. Round 2. She does not have bio, which is gonna be a pain. Don't know what she can do. That kinda sucks, actually, but it's okay. So, trance pretty much gives her more magic power, I believe. Ooh, yeah. That's still a lot of damage. It's a Libra, actually. just so I'm 100% certain what it's weak against. Level 31, 26,000. Weak against poison. Just under a... Oh. No damage. So definitely weak against poison. Oh, when he has the ski mask on, that pretty much shows that he's gonna try to death the enemy with chainsaw. Oh no, it absorbs thunder. So I just keep using Blizzard then. Should be dead pretty soon. I'm just like wailing on it with magics. Yep. Easy. You know, I'm not even sure if I could have gotten Terra back even faster than I just did. I think we're missing some kids. Oh, there was a noise. That's just Terra. They're all afraid. They don't. Yep. It's not a monster. It's scary. I'm afraid. Mama. It's you, isn't it? I can tell. Oh, that polygon figure. Huh? Mama? Terra? Mama! Terra! I'll fight. I think I finally understand the feeling that's been growing inside me. It must be love. I have to fight to protect the people I love and to make the world a safe place for new lives. That's sad though. She was again taken as a toddler or a baby to be part of experiments. Dwayne, keep Katarin and your baby safe. Children, Mom has to go away for a while to make the world a safer place for you to live. But I promise, I'll be back as soon as I can. Mama, I'm not gonna cry. Me neither. I'll be good, so come back soon. Don't forget you promised. Thank you. You all helped me understand what it means to love. I'll fight. I'll make this world a place where life can flourish and children can grow up in peace. Yay. Question is, do I want to keep Terra? Guess I'll just keep this party I had. Because then this will be like... What? Like the training. Training for this kind of group right here. And then I can move on to other groups when I go to grind them out. Pretty much between spells and levels. Well, that's Kefka's tower, so I don't want to go there actually. I want to go to... Must be his magic tower where Strago, yeah, that's his name. Couldn't think of his name yesterday, but Strago is stuck in this tower. And I actually need Realm. Yeah, I need Realm to snap him out of it, I believe. So let me just change my party members real quick. Oops. So honestly, I don't even have to tackle this castle or this tower yet. Magus rod. Is there a paintbrush? Jewel brush. What does a magus rod do? It just boosts magic to a whole bunch. It also gives me a buttload of attack too. Jeez. Hey, Grandpa. Stop being dumb. Come on now, you stubborn old bag of bones. Snap out of it. Say whoop. Realm. Realm, is it really you, dear? You're alive. This is I. Grandpa, you idiot. What were you thinking? Oh, Realm. I was sure you were. Did you really think I was gonna check out before you, you old geese bag? Ha 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 ha. Guess I don't have the girly voice acting skills, of course. Oh, you're as foul mouthed as ever. Bless your heart. Come on, Grandpa. You're coming along with the rest of us. Alright. In there. Whoa. Well, I'll be. Alright. Guess I can't be leaving everything up to you, whippersnappers. I guess I'd have Strago equipped a Magus Rod, since he truly is like a straight on mage. No, I guess more of a blue mage, but still. He has a Magus Rod. Magus everything. Yeah. That's all I really wanted from here. I'll come back and do this tower later on. When I get everybody. Because it's pretty much the place you want to go to get all your skills learned, your magics. Because you're only able to use magic, and then you gain a lot of AP for killing the things in that tower. You don't get any experience though, but you definitely get a lot of AP points. Alright, so there's supposed to be a Cave of Narsh. Not the Cave of Narsh, the Phoenix Cave. In which I can find Locke at. Not quite sure where that would be, actually. I'm just gonna go fly around. Oh, it's probably this cave in this bottom left side corner-ish. Maybe? Maybe not. So we'll find out in a second. And obviously not, because it's not a cave, it's a house. Oh, this is where, Celeste woke up. Oh, there's Magicite. It's Quetzalcoatl. Quetzal-something-something. Wait. Let me actually look at it. Alexander with Holy. Holy's a black magic skill. What? What? Parkas is offensive. 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 Yeah, it's never actually learned. Quetzalcoatl's haste. Actually, maybe it went Holy. I think Hasten's logo might be more beneficial. Alright. So there's that. Let's go to this island over here in the bottom right corner. Maybe this is where the Phoenix Cave is. Maybe, maybe not. That's definitely where the special dungeon is. Damasa. This is where it all went down. Kefa went mad and killed everybody. Took all the Magicite. Hey, what'd you say? Abbot's Rock is above water for the first time in 50 years. Head north of town and you should be able to see it. Yeah, it's that little mini island above. Or to north. Sure. Northeast of Vilt. Oh, never mind. Yeah, this little island is where you get pretty much sucked up by a sandworm or whatever. And then you go to a secret dungeon. Yeah. I wonder what happened if you got sucked into it. Yuck. I don't even want to think about that. I'm technically not even strong enough to really be in that area. Granted, that was when I was lower level, so maybe I am nowadays. It's locked. It's a kid. I mean, good place left to play. Oh yeah, Leo. Left his sword too. Wasn't it Strago's house? Yes, it was. Anything here? Nope. But usually every town or whatever has at least one new thing. Whether it's a character or a magicite. What do you say? It's hard to believe it's only been a year since Cataclysm. It feels like it's been ages. Well, that means nothing. Guess there's nothing in here. It's kind of saddening, actually. Da Vinci brush. Sure. I am pretty rich, actually. I have one of those already. I need some of that. I have one of those. Don't need that. Don't need that. I can buy more shurikens. Sure. Spy like 30. Let's get some Fuma shurikens too. They're not too expensive compared to other games. 20's fine. I probably won't even use them that much, but it's nice to have just in case. Power of Holy. So the thing in this game is you can actually throw your rods or whatever to cast the spell. You could also, again, auto-attack and hopefully it casts a spell, I believe. I don't think it's 100% for sure. But, let's see. No band that boosts the wearer's attributes. But how? Oh, is there any items I can buy? Guess more tents should do. Is there any relics? What was the clock, but there's no elixir. Maybe I got it. I guess we'll get here. Spend 70k, like that. Let's see, is there anything on this little mini island? Any special encounters? Don't think so. Second, I gotta do something real quick. Sorry about that. Got asked to go do something real quick. It's like two little small tiles for no reason. Don't think there's anything else here. Trying to make sure I don't miss anything. The question is, where's that cave? The Phoenix Cave. Alright, we're going in. I know. Wait. Do I want to go in? I think I have to go in at this point. Ready or not, here we come. So let's actually split our main party up. Just because we have so much strength between the two. I think I remember this cave, actually. Let's put... Jeez. This menuing is a little cumbersome. Alright. I don't really like Gao. He's pretty much a berserker slash physical type of blue mage. Not really. Press left or right shift to switch between the two parties. Just make sure everyone's at least optimized. Because you can be... that. I would like her to have some more, magics. Bracelet. Ooh. Auto, protect and shell. Don't mind if I do. So she's really underwhelming right now. Unfortunately. I really don't think you should be wearing the ultimate weapon. Guess you can have the man-eater for fun. Alright, then you're gonna get... I think I want her to have a lot of the healing stuff. It's carbuncle. Not quite healing, but it's white magic. Or maybe I should. Well, she already has level 2. What about bio and stuff? Try to get that, huh? Catalpa Pass. Oh, he's already getting that, so let's do it like that then. Alright, so that's the first party. Second party. I believe they. Well, I just put relics on. Prayer beads, boost invasion. Peace ring, red fusion. Go with the knight's cold. Sandals. Alarm ring. Sure. So I might want to double check to make sure one of my other characters isn't already wearing the call it. We're good. Unless I make sure they're not wearing the alarm ring already. This would be a waste. Alright, Strago, what do you want? Oh, I guess finish off this black magic. And I don't see myself really fighting too much in here. Let's have her finish curing. Alright. Ah! Ow. Oh, we are in the Phoenix Cave, actually. They did not die. That is not good. They are not dying. I'm pretty sure we're gonna be gaining a lot of levels here. They're well over our strength capabilities. But no matter. Wing edge. Oh Jesus. I'm gonna try to change all these guys. Well, she doesn't have to leave her, so I think I should switch my party around. A lot of experience. Excuse me. Oh jeez, just learned everything. Of course I don't have running shoes, so it's a long. It's not long, but it's just slow. I think I'm just gonna use these attacks, so I'm just gonna auto battle. I should kill them one by one. We'll see why they're all hitting like different enemies. It's a fake save point. No, I was kidding. Pretty sure you had to go like who knows where to get that. Oops. Ah. Oh no. You can't be deathed. Uh oh. Double attack. Appreciate counter attack with the yeah. Ow. Oh, almost dead. I'm gonna run out of magic real quick. That's very devious to do that. Rising Phoenix time. Oh, I forgot. Can't do that. Oh, I guess, yeah. I knew you can do that. You can death them, because they just resurrect themselves. Holy umbrella. Oh no! Ouch. Damn it. Let's see what this does, actually. Oh, I think we're all dead. Oh, except for Lady Kieran. Or not Kieran. Lady Realm. Can't run away. I mean, you can't run away. What do you mean I can't run away? That sucks. Okay. So I think I'm not ready for this place. I believe that was the Phoenix Cave that I tried to drop into. I feel like maybe I should just grind some right now. But I do need lockback before I can go to Narsh. Let's see. There should be another cave I can go to. Maybe I should just come here anyways. Yep, it's telling me it's all locked. Unless I can get a treasure hunter, which is Mr. Locke. But I should be able to get the Esper that's up here. That did no damage. That did. Let's do Meteor Strike. These guys are really not worth fighting. Because they don't give us, like, any AP or XP. That was a dragon. Let's go to a safe spot and then come back and fight it. Let's see you. So there's actually two fights here. This dragon, which I can fight right now. And then right after, it's... I don't remember what it's called, but it's another the other Esper from the beginning. I think I'm just gonna sit right here until the dragon comes back and I'll just encounter it. Unless I have to run into it. Hey, where'd he go? There it is. Alright, fire! Did that do no damage, or what did that do? Let's hit a bio first. Let's use Eclipse. I'm very scared. Okay. Not as bad as I thought it would be, but... Definitely better to do some healing. I'm assuming I should probably have Celeste just heal us the whole time, but I'm just gonna do this. Oh, jeez. So for some reason I missed the first time. Oblivion. Ah. It doesn't do what I thought it was going to do. I'm pretty sure there's one that does more than... Oh, no. Can't have that. That did not work. That's not good. Maybe I should use somebody with less. Okay, that did work. So use someone with less magic power to hit everybody. Yeah, I think Celeste should be the one healing, and then. Everyone else can be doing damage. Yeah. Oh yeah, I do have a Kira. Level 3 Kira. I'll try reusing that. Oh. Oh, it's dead, never mind. Noise! Learn Vanish. Force Shield. Alexander. Let's do that. All that for just 2 AP and like 520 experience piece. Really sucky. Watcha! Oops. I messed that blitz up. Alright. It's time to face this thing once more. Let's try using Meteor Strike. Uh oh. God damn it. Oh no, I forgot. Oh no, my magics. Okay, it's not dropping too much of my magic. If that's all he's gonna do, Rasp, then that should be alright. I believe a Meteor Strike just failed. I didn't really pay attention. Jesus. Uh-oh. No, Cyan. Oh, it's dead. Too easy. A Asuna, dispel. So, humans broke my seal of ice. Humans who possess magicite. Just who are you? I suppose that's of little consequence. But what of this devastation that fills the air? Could the War of the Magi have lasted 1,000 years? That foolish, unending war? You would seek to put an end to it? Then I shall put my trust in you. We get Magicite. Oh yeah. I should really save, actually. Save before going deeper. Oh, so much MP, restored. Flame Rod. That's not even that far away. Nice. Oh, dang it. Back of business. Wah-ha-ha. No, another flame rod. Opening the cliff. Hop into it. They're all dead. I believe there's a hole in one of these thingamabobs. Just try to be careful on where I'm stepping and walking. Electricity is heals it. Not that much though, but so I can find out. Cherries. There it is. Another gauntlet. I feel like this is like the way out. Nah. Good thing they didn't go that far. Oops. Boop. fall for that trick again. Ah, that's another trick. Not quite. The Yeti's here, right? Usually the Yeti's here, but I don't have Moogle. So I don't know what to do. Might have to come back. Ah. Still did a lot of damage though. It's kind of funny. So I don't have to do all these battles. Heavy Lance. I would fight these more, but it's not really giving me that much experience and stuff, so it's no point. Yeah, I actually think I'm going the wrong way. Yes, yeah, going up to the surface. Not surface, the summit. Save real quick. Let's go this way. Alright, let's go back up. I'm doing this wrong. Actually, didn't have it this time. It usually shows like the path you're supposed to take. I'm gonna just run through to see if I don't have to take that weird route to get past it. I feel like there's gonna be another dragon here as well, so I should get ready for that. Though again, we did fight one on the roof, meaning summit already. anybody home. It's you. Koopo, don't scare me like that, Koopo. Oh, you can talk. You can talk. Boom, 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 boom. A Moogle who speaks the words of men and can summon the Earth's power through his dance. So they're like geomancers. An old dude named Ruma taught me your language, Koopo. He kept showing up in my dreams and telling me to help you, Koopo, so I'm gonna help you, Koopo. I bet you'll put the Yiddu come along. He'll be a big help. He can be a little wild, though. He should be in the mine somewhere. He'll help us if I order him to. Let's look for him. Okay, so I think I have to equip him. Or, you know, put him in a party. Alright. So this allows me to skip all random encounters as long as I have a Mog in my party to equip it, because for some reason she's the only one that could wear it. So let's go ahead and get that Mog in my party, because we can switch Cyan out. It's gonna help tremendously with the side questing. Kapokapo! Alright, Mog. Take care. That guy. And her. Alright, guess we can be Mog for some time. Heavy Lance. No random encounters, thank you. And what else do we want? Scarred bracelet. Alright, let the magic begin. What does Alexander teach? All this good stuff. Probably want the healing stuff. Edgar's already in the midst of learning it. He just needs 56. I guess he can wait off. I do need Mog to learn healing first. He already learned mostly everything, actually. Have him start learning level 3 black magic. He probably won't use it all that much, but definitely helps. Alright. I can explore without any worry. Some Moogles here. Of course, that means. I want to go back to the, I'm assuming it was the Phoenix Cavern. I won't be able to, equip it on anybody else. Oh, I guess it was a dead end. Yeah, it was. This way. I guess I'll save at this in case for some reason I get wiped when I go to fight next little mini boss coming up. Hopping in. Whee! Ah! So I get afraid of running too fast. Just try not to fall in. Ah, there's another hole there too. Jesus. Alright. I wonder if I was supposed to fall down here regardless. I mean, for sure, because I go to the next area. holes everywhere. I think this one's for sure a hole. Right here. Yeah. How do I get over there? I keep trying. Yeah, I think regardless I have to fall down the hole. Oh. What's this carving? Looks like bone. Is that thing stuck on an eye socket? Magicite. Ooh. Remove the Magicite? Yeah, let me get that. Obtain the Midgard Sormer. But that means Mr. Yeti's coming out to play. He's not hangry or happy. Wah! I think it's weak against fire. Some reason. Let's send a bio first. Ouch. Hey Yeti, calm down. Yeah, I believe if I don't have Mog with me right now, and we do beat him, he actually dies, I think. I'm not 100% sure on that. Ah. I wonder if that cave-in does death. Instead. Alright, Yeti. Come join us. Tengil. Yeti's so sad now. So we beat him up. I'm your boss, Koopo. You're gonna join us, Koopo. That's funny. A Yeti with a love for bone carving. Stronger than a Gigas, but a bit unruly. Yeti, oh. Umaro. It's kind of funny. Ooh, me Umaro. Yes, boss. Me join you. Umaro, no slouching now, Koopo. Ooh, me way big flying ship. Okay, so going up there pretty much leaves the cave. I still need to get that treasure chest, wherever it is. And I could've oh. Dang it. Oh yeah, I forgot I fell in here. Okay. Time to go back in, trying to find out where to go. So I can get that treasure chest. I feel like I've been in all possible places. But if I can't get it, I'll just teleport out. We're all good. opening. Hop into it, yes please. Let's try this again. Alright. There we go. It's Monster in the Box! Ooh, Tonberries. Tonberries. Oh, I don't like this one bit. Don't kill me, bro. Okay. Did not as much damage as I thought it would. The Tonberries are always, like, super scary to fight. Regardless of which Final Fantasy we're playing. It's not hoping that Mog isn't, like, doing damage. Ouch. Pretty much a full heal. Yeah. What? Oh. So how'd he die? But it's because of the bio / poison / sap. Pretty sure I'm gonna be able to beat this. I just gotta keep going. Hopefully no one dies. Wow, they did like 1,100 damage worth of poison damage. Whoopsies. That was horrible. I forgot to put in a blitz technique. Oh, but they're dead. Yeah. That was a lot easier than I remember encountering it before. Yay. You learned stuff. Wait, did I get something? I don't know what I got. That's what I get for pressing too quickly. Whatever it is, it's probably good, so. Whatevs. What other? This guy. Oh! Oh! That's some good stuff right there. It's 30%. Dang, if you really want to learn white magic, it's right here. Lakshmi. I think that's the only thing in here, right? Let me double check. So apparently I could have gotten Mog a lot earlier. Not really seeing if there's anything left, but I'm just gonna leave. So, I am teleporting out. Okay. Let's see. I think I've been to every one of the white dots, so if I'm looking for anything, it has to be elsewhere. Veldt Cave. Have I been here yet? Nope. I hear Interceptor though. Are you trying to tell me to follow you? You know, without any encounters, this is really nice. When the three of us go hunting on the veldt, we always run across a boy dressed in hides. For some reason, that boy never shows up when all four of us are out there together. They're huge dinosaurs in the forest north of veldt. They're incredibly strong. There's no way a human could defeat one, but it sure would be something to brag about if he did. Yeah, there's talking about a grinding spot up there. They always leave me here so they can try to befriend that kid. I don't want to go hunting with them anyways. Berserker Ring. I'm kind of just like wandering aimlessly. I think I just ran to a dead end. Never mind. Oh, I opened something. Ichi Geki. Excuse me. Wait. Oh, move this rock. Hey, it's Mr. Shadow Man. Is Shadow Man getting attacked? Oh yeah, I think it's supposed to be a boss here. These ones are off. There it is. It's Behemoth. Behemoth King, I should say. Oh. They did no damage. a lot of damage. It's probably gonna miss too. It's okay. What if it does like a set number of things? Something's coming from behind. Another monster appears. I believe. If I can test it out real quick. He's actually an undead. He's weak against holy. Yep. Just took damage from that, so. Oh, he just got banished. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, two behemoth suits. We can't do anything for wounds like these here. Let's fly back to Thamasa on the double. Double. Make it double. Now, I forget who we find if we saw Shadow there. Or if we didn't save Shadow. Back on the floating continent. Must be having a nightmare. Came to try and stop me. I'm sorry, but I can't turn back, boy. Oh, that's Shadow. Stay here with my daughter. You both deserve to live in peace. Interceptor didn't want to stay. He had to follow his master. All you can now is wait. Rest will help. How are you feeling? It's only a scratch. I've had worse. Now I've got this guy watching over me. So, you know, I don't know if I actually finished that cave. Because I kind of just went right through. Here, let's search. Missed one weapon, it looks like. Oh, let's go this way. Oh, did I go the other way yet? Oh, dead end. It's a dead end. Interesting. Apparently I missed another item somewhere. There it is. Wait. Oh, it's a monster in the box. See if I can take some, whoops. Dang it, I did it again. Whoa, did a lot of damage, though. Whoa, he died. I was gonna try to, alright, died. So I tried to auto-attack it so I can get some MP back for Celeste, but that's not happening. Alright. Veldt is complete. Where's the next stop? Where is the next stop? Again, I could fight those guys in this jungle, but they're still strong. Maybe I don't want to. This should be the Colosseum, right? No. This is where Gao's... Yeah. I think this is Gao's dad. Why would we bring Gao here? Let's see. I was here prepared. Wow. Some reason wow. They don't doesn't recognize each other. I guess I can bring a party back in there just to rest for free. Taking out this random dude's bed. Alright. Continuing on. Where do I want to go? Colosseum, right? This is Cave Narsh. I'm done with that. This Castle Figaro. Some town. Here's the Colosseum. Alright, so I'm supposed to wager the sword I just got. This one. Because they're shadow. Okay, I just need to beat them down. So maybe Edgar should be good enough. Oh, it's just auto attacking. If that was the case, I would equip something better than this. Oh, never mind. It just randomly does stuff. Haha! That's hilarious. What are you doing here? Only thing I know how to do. I'm fighting. Why don't you come with us? Perhaps I should. Alright. It's time to put my skills to the ultimate test. It just becomes one with him. Alright. That's all I wanted from you. also love how Edgar did not lose any HP, meaning they probably healed him afterwards. Alright, so we got Shadow. Who else do we need? Do I have everybody? I think I just got everybody. Oh, so we're Locke. Locke is still missing action. I'm pretty sure I know where to get him. Just can I get him? I tried last time and then we got destroyed. Guess we need to go for the round two. Let's mount Zozo. What do we got here? Some town. I already been in there. Some other desert town, that's Kefka's Tower. Some town. So there's two places I need to go. This Mage's Tower right there. And then also the mountain where the Phoenix Cave should be. Do I remember where that is? The question. There's just some there's some place with kind of a gap in its little mountain crevice. And then also this island I need to get sucked underneath. Man, where is it? This is Cave Velt, I believe. Or over here. So Velt Cave. Castle Doma. I don't remember where the Nemobob is. Maybe it's down here. It's the mountain with the or the Phoenix Cave, pretty much. It feels like right here, actually. It's like a distinct little space within the mountain itself. There's also a another Esper flying around, actually. It's Cave Narsh. Some random mountain range. Random. I feel like it should be like right here. Let's go ahead and pop a save real quick before I potentially go in wherever it is. He's not here. It's supposed to be like a little diamond in the middle of a mountain range that I can land in. And I believe it's the Phoenix Cave. I also believe there's like five of the elemental dragons left. Yeah, I'm not sure where this, this place is supposed to be. Maybe I'm just blind. Not here. I'm like hella blind. I think I flew over like every continent a couple times already. Maybe it's up here. Yeah, there it is. Found it. Okay. So, part of me wants to try it again. Though I did not change anything. So, yeah. Oh, why do I have Shadow? Let's be my power party, then Moogle can be by itself. We'll see how it goes. Yeah. That's a big difference in defense. Maybe I should do that actually. Shield. Shield that defends only against magic. Guess I could just put it in the back row. Too bad I don't have sprint shoes. But it's okay. Mog doesn't have any counters, so it's even better. I'm just gonna roll. Wow, I forgot about this. Ouch. Alright, let's go up this way actually. Oh, I've been through here before. This is like deeper into the puzzle. I think I'm forced to go this way anyways, because I need to, say push the puzzle room further for the other party. Oh. Like Zeus. And honestly, I'm just gonna keep running away. For reasons we already know, it's not really worth fighting. Oh, I can't escape though. Can't escape. Got me. Got me on lockdown. Oh yeah, I keep forgetting that. Skill against fire. I think the 1,000 years is what's gonna be really killing me here. Let's see if air works. About it. Yeah, if I have to, I have to reset and switch who does what, because there might be a chance that I have to fight using Mog, and I don't want to do that obviously because it's Mog is super weak, because Mog doesn't have any abilities really. status. I feel like I should just keep him with strength for a little bit. Yeah, that's fine. He has raise. He pretty much won't be a healer. He should be okay. Oh yeah, because Locke stole everything. I forgot. This one we can run away from. Right before the switch. Whoops, wrong one. That's over anyways. I guess it's just like certain enemies that... Huh. Say anywhere else to go. Holy, I saw that. I don't think Mog can go anywhere else, right? Should be it. Or maybe... Oh. Let's see, I guess. Hopefully he can open up a new passageway. For the other party. The other way. Darn it. So you know, I could use Abin to teleport instead of waiting for Celeste. I should probably also put Harmony Sandals on Celeste so she can run. Or at least move faster. Can't run away. Alright, so it's these head guys that we can't run away from. For whatever reason. Can't escape. Let's Libra, see what they're weak against. Weak against ice, so they are weak against ice. What does this give us? MP, right? Oh, HP. Can't go that way. Can't grab that either. Aw, oh, my dummy. Alright. Okay, that was kinda dumb. See, there's that safe spot. I wonder if this spike thing what should call it. If it ouch. Get rid of the spikes on the other treasure chest in the previous room. I really hate fighting these guys because I can't run away. It's funny to just kill one at a time, I mean. Oh yeah, I can. Yeah, it's pretty much faster to do one at a time. Painful though. That counterattack thousand needles too good. Lock. Just gotta take everything, huh? Wait. It drains all the water, which cools off all the magma. Yeah, this really looks like a door. Some texture failures here. Ribbon. Oh, ribbit. Oh, should be able to hop across, right? Yep. Now we're together again. This dragon. I guess we ought to go all the way back. Oh, I guess not. I was gonna save, but I'm just gonna whoop its ass. Well, after these messages. Looks like a red dragon, so I'm assuming ice will be its weakness. Dragon. Let's do this. Strike. Seems Gale. This Libra it, actually. Actually, it's Haystaga. Let's just assume it's weak against ice because everyone else has been weak against ice. Uh oh. It's also heal. Okay, it's not as bad as I thought it would. You know, Celeste should have been the one to really get level 3 black magic. I think I'm making Edgar get it, actually, which is kind of dumb. But it's okay, I'm still doing a lot of damage.
Irregardless.
Yeah, 4K is a lot. Should be done in no time. Unless I'm dead right here. Okay, cool. Ouch. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's dead.
Okay, it's dead.
It's boss rush.
Let's go for that kill.
Quake, obtain something. 4 dragons remaining. Oops.
Let's see here.
How much do I have left for you? A lot. Yeah, that's a lot. I should really switch them out. Yeah, switch them out. Plus two magic is pretty invaluable, actually. Especially for her being a magic user. Okay. Dragon Horn. What does that do? Makes the effect of the jump command continuous. I'm not quite sure what that means. Continuous. Continuous. Let me get some magic real quick before I leave. Never mind. I don't have the Soul Saber equipped. I guess I should double check to see if I had it equipped. I'll do it this time. Yes! One hit, I get full magic. That's pretty cool. Let me switch back. Raku. You're all safe. Behold, the legendary treasure that can undo death itself. Is that Magicite? It is. Legend has it that the phoenix turned itself to stone ages ago. It seems the story was true. But now it's filled with cracks. I don't know if it still has the strength to perform miracles. Locke, that's for Rachel. Isn't it? Rachel, I failed her. I broke my promise and lost the only thing that was real to me. So until I do what I said I'd do, until I restore my honor, I'm nothing but a no good liar. So you're headed to that place? Koligen something? Okay, we're back. Back to the village where his lady is. Whatchamacallit? Embalmed, pretty much. It's kind of creepy. Just rub it on her body. And it doesn't work. If only it didn't have all those nasty cracks. I don't think it's gonna be calling back any wayward spirits like that. Nope. Nuh-uh. Too bad. Really. Too bad. Wait. Phoenix. Yeah. The Magicite shattered. A what? Rachel? Oh, how I've wanted to see you, to talk to you. The Phoenix used the last of its power to give me some time, but I must leave again soon. Before my time is gone, there's something I must tell you, something I never had a chance to say. You made me so happy. In my last moments, my memory returned. I drifted off thinking of you, and I was truly, truly happy. So let me now say the words I had never had the chance to say. Locke, thank you. Rachel, I don't know why you had to go all the way around to the other side. I have to go now, but thank you so much for all the happiness you've given me. Please, let go of the chains that bind your heart. I release you. Give your love to the one who now dwells within your heart. Love her as you loved me. Phoenix, be reborn. and give your power to Locke. And then she ascends into the heavens. I guess she turns to more magicite. Phoenix rises. Really sad moment. Locke. I'm alright. Rachel put my heart at ease. From here on out, everything will be okay. Let's go. We've got a job to do. Yeah. What is it? got all the items that he pulled out of the treasure chest. Flame shield, valiant knife. Wink. Those are all the treasures from the Phoenix Cave. Alright, let's get going. I think we've kept Kafka waiting long enough. Oh. So why are you at my party now? Wing Edgy. I think I'm gonna do Gauntlet. Oh, not Gauntlet, Genji Glove. Then I'm going to get this. Because I believe that allows me to... Wait. Mug? Yep. Just like before. I think I want Red Cap. This guy has a lot of strength. Power Sash. Lots and lots of strength. Was he? Oh, grows as HP's. Oh. As its wielder's HP dwindles. May or may not be good, I'm not sure yet. Phoenix. Wow. 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 Sure. I can't say I really want to start getting encounters quite yet. Let me think what to do next. I think I'm gonna go try to 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13. I think that's all the characters. So 3 powers of 4 is 12, so at the end of the game I won't be able to use one of the characters. Because at the end of the game you actually split your party up into 3 separate parties. Yeah, we're not there yet, so let's go ahead and continue doing what we were doing. Sure. Alright, let me actually go to the auction house. Whoops. Yeah, let's go to the auction house. Do I remember where the auction house is? Is it right? It's not in that city. Hmm. Not Forgot Castle. Do I remember where the auction house is? Is it in Moblitz? No, Moblitz got destroyed. Maybe it's right here. No, it's not here. Oh yeah, it's in the top left here, where we got Realm. I believe so, anyways. Not this one. Oh, jeez. It's one of these cities. This is the cave, I believe, right? Yeah. Cave Marsh. Actually, I can go in there if I want to unlock all these doors. Don't need to go there. Another cave. Don't need to go there. Man, it's like way back in the beginning. And so in my head, I'm thinking a couple things I still need to do before I start doing my grind session, which will probably be a separate thing. Oops. It's not here either. One of these towns. Which one? Which one have I not revisited? Pretty sure I revisited that one. Maybe it's over here. Not that one. This is the opera house, so it must be here. Yes, it is. Okay. Off to the auction house to buy a couple magicites. Oh. Yeah, I don't want that. $200,000. So you've actually had the money, you know. So I think that's more like a collectible type thing, not necessarily to actually fight people. Should be the ship, right? Nope. Is that another Excalibur? That's a hero's ring. Don't think I need that. That's way too much for something I think I can buy normally. It's the same lady. It's pretty interesting how auctions work. Because, again, you're just bidding and then they're just assuming you have the money for it. Another heals ring. What? Selling me Eagles rings. It's garbage. Garbage. Jesus, I'm just gonna keep selling kill rings. Search another hero ring, that'd be so, oh my gosh. That's like 4 or 5 times now. It's golem just impossible to get now. Do I just buy one? Oh! A fully robotic amp. I think I'm gonna entertain this one and try to buy it. Danny, what? Oh, he's gonna buy it for 1,000,000 gil. Never mind, I can't beat that. $1,000,000. Can't beat 1,000,000. I think I barely have 100k. Maybe not even that. That. Okay. This is not the same hero ring. I think it's funny, it's like, what if, again, it's just a show, right? So, the girl that keeps buying it, just returns it. Oh, same with this thing. It's funny, because I think people could get tricked if they didn't know that this is not Excalibur. And so they'll bid for it, and then it just ends up being this, like, really crappy sword. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, I don't have enough money. Excellent. I almost bought that on accident. That would have been so sad. Sitting there talking. Like, I already know what it is. It's just accidentally pressed bid instead of deny. Alright, I'm gonna leave if this. Yeah, they're gonna keep doing this. Yeah. Alright, I'm out. Or if it's just too late to get Golem now, that I can buy it the first time. Take it away. I think what else I need to do. Let's go to that thing in the middle, the mage tower. The real question is, I wonder if I have to fight anything. I know I can't use any physical attack, so maybe I should think about switching my party to magic users. Let's do that. Because I can keep Moogle. Switch to Terra and some other magic user. So we get Terra, Celeste, Mog. Funny enough, I think Edgar, because he learned a lot of magic attacks. Let's try this out. Maybe I should have bought another enhancer. Gaia. She has level 2 magic. Should probably get her a Catawba Pass. Get some bile up in here. No, she also needs some healing. Maybe we can do that first. Unicorn? Actually, she already has plenty of healing. Alright. Let's go ahead and do this. See if I even have to encounter anything. I probably should, just because. For 100,000 gil, I'll tell you where to find some secret treasure. Some strong magic. I don't know if I'm strong enough to even be in here. Treasure, treasure, treasure. Well, let's see if I can even beat the dragon that's here. Safety bit. So I can just go all the way to the top if I wanted to. Which is... Well, let me fight the dragon. There's a dragon on this tower, of course. Genji Shield. Can I equip that? One land. Where's it? Sometimes repels magical attacks. Yes. I don't think Moogle has any magic attacks, actually, now that I think about it. Yeah, I should probably actually fight with Moogle so I can train its spells as I'm still walking up. Oh, there's a dragon. I'm going to keep going up. I'm not going to grab the final thingy that's at the top, because of course that activates the boss battle, which I don't want. I need to train my magics. I just want to grab all these items first. Just grab all the items, and I'm going to teleport down. Force armor. What's force armor do? Halves damage of multiple elements. Don't mind if I do. I feel like I've gotten force. I think I have a force shield, don't I? Or pretty sure I do. Yep. What does that do? It only defends against magic attack. top. Let's just teleport. I can't teleport. I have to walk all the way down. Kind of defeats purpose, because, like, I'm sitting here with the Moogle Charm, so I don't have to, like, encounter anything. But you gotta make me walk all the way to the bottom. This makes sense. What? What? So many towers, so many sets of stairs. I wonder if it's a good time to have a reflect ring. Or use the reflect ring that I have. Alright. With that, let's go ahead and take off the Moogle Charm. Let's add on. We add on. Hey, reflect. It's gonna do reflect. So Mog will be the designated reflector. Alright, so I'm just gonna go like right here, kinda just encounter enemies. Get as many magic moves as possible. Yeah. Well, that does not kill it. And of course, Mach has no magic. Oh no. Should be dead, right? No. Okay. Five. Learn a new dance. So yeah, every battle gets about 5-6. AP, so definitely a good place to grind AP. What? He just imp himself? Break works. There we go. Oh, 30 magic. It doesn't reflect that.
7.
Oh. I love how you can't use Isuna when you're imps. You have to use imp. Find that kind of lame. Switch Mog to get some magic abilities. Let's give a Manduin. His stats are very low. I feel like I should go somewhere else to grind levels fairly soon. They need to go buy another enhancer, to be honest. Oh, they already have Reflect. Oh yeah, that doesn't work. I wish I had Ultima. It would just solve all my problems right now. Ouch. Who the heck are you? Can't run away. Oh, Jesus. This is getting really dumb. Ah. It's like Banish works. It'll work on all of them, but... Whoa. Ouch. Jeez, less. A little rough there. This would be much easier if I had, again... scary. Yes, it was scary. It's hard because this thing already has Reflect on it. So I can't just use magic on him. I need to find a thing that has, that teaches Ultima. Oh, gosh. Longest fight ever, because I couldn't attack it directly. See, it's going to hit that guy directly. That guy's weak against electricity. I wonder if they're all weak against electricity. Because they're all wearing yellow. Aha! Maybe I should also look to see where they have, they sell more confuse ring, or, reflect rings. That'd probably help. And I'm running out of magic. Edgar has, like, no magic left. Yeah, let's go around looking for other things first. I like two weak, but it's just a pain. If I'm just grinding, I should probably wait to do that region. Alright, let's look for relics. Meaning, should we just write a guy items? Yeah. Relics. This is good, probably. Do you have a reflect ring I could buy? No. This vision. White cape. Evasion and hyperus. Like a couple of those. Okay. So I didn't have what I was looking for, but it's a start. How much is so much sleeping costs. 150 isn't bad. I think a tent costs, what, 1,000? Alright, so not Castle Doma, not that random building right there. I think this is yeah. Oh! I can go here. I do need to get a lock in my potty. Open some doors. Oh yeah, I keep coming in here. I'm like, I don't need to go in there. Oh yeah, I forgot to put the Moogle charm back on. Crabs, that's okay. Just kill this guy real quick. Taps the door, opens it up. Alright, so it's, don't need to worry about that place. Oh, this is the returner's house. From the beginning of the game. Armor shop, nobody here. What if this means that, like, they'll come back later? I don't know. I actually remember too that there was another place I could have went to get items, but I totally forgot about it. What happened to Bannon? Did he get killed? I guess I could have just killed all the NPCs. Cause I don't think there is any of the original NPCs from the beginning of the game. I don't know if I've been all the way down here. I do love how like the ledge is just enough for the three other characters to stand. Beef's knife. Empty. No elixir. Reflect ring, that's what I'm talking about. Thief bracer. Hyper wrist. That's a good set of items there. So we got two reflect rings now. Which will prove in handy, or prove useful. Especially because, again, all we can do is cast magic at each other, so we have to target ourselves. Unless there's a item in this game that pierces through reflect, but I don't know if that's the case. Anyways, let me actually go do this other side quest, see if I'm strong enough. It's that one with the wormhole. So let's see. Back to the original party. And I guess I can just, again, just not encounter anything. Has its charm. Well, I had to unequip it for one fight. I wonder if I have to attack it, or will it just, yeah, just keep inhaling me? Munch, munch, munch. Go ahead. Munch. What? I gotta suck everybody else up and just attack me. And help me too. Oh yeah, there is one more character. Mogo? Whatever his name is. It's the Mimic. Right. Let's see. Oh. Dang it! I didn't mean to go up. Darn. Okay. Gotta do that all over again. That's actually... Let's increase the battle speed a little bit. Oops. Hit that back. Okay. This time, let's not go back out. I think we had to fight those guys. Or did they just knock us off? Whichever. Whatevs. As long as I don't have to fight anything, I'm cool. Read the jacket. I'm getting flashbacks of Final Fantasy Record Keeper. Music here is kind of cool. Oh. Fake mustache. Not sure why the safe spot, probably a boss battle. Whoa. Let's just wait real quick. Okay. Whoa. For it. I'm gonna wait right here. Oh, it kills me. Sad, because you died. That's okay. And that's why this is the same spot. Squished. Oh, so scary. You grab it and then go. Oh, messing up. Oh. Ah! Oh my gosh, I barely missed it. That's so dumb. All right, try number three. It's rough because the eight directional run probably. Even then, it like eats your inputs sometimes. Thunder shield. I already have one of those. Mr. Go-Go. Perhaps not even human at all. I am Go-Go, Master of Mimicry. It has been a long, long time since anyone visited me here. I've been idle for too many years. Perhaps I ought to mimic you. Tell me, what are you doing here? I see. So you seek to save the world. Then I guess that means that I shall save the world as well. Lead on. I will copy your every move. That's pretty funny. Is there a fast way out? Or do I have to go out the way I came? Just teleport. Because we can do that. Yes. Alright, cool. Alright, that went. Tick break.